this series has been one of the most back and forth of the entire NBA playoffs thus far. It should continue to be exciting until the very end. The Jazz stole home court advantage with an impressive performance in Game 2, but the Rockets took it right back with a dominant performance of their own in Game 3. There was really never any hope for the Jazz in this one, as the Rockets extended their lead to double digits after just a few minutes, and led by 30 at halftime. James Harden went for 25 points and 12 assists, Eric Gordon matched him with 25 points off the bench, and the Rockets hit 11 threes as a team. Here's the series schedule, along with everything you need to know about the matchup. Number 1 Houston Rockets, 65-17, versus Number 5 Utah Jazz, 48-34, how to watch Game 4 date, Sunday May 6th time, 8 p.m. At location, Vivint Smart Home Arena, Salt Lake City, UTAH TV channel, TNT online streaming, TNADrama.com or TNT. A precap of live updates, playoff series schedule. Game 1 in Houston, Rockets 110, Jazz 96. Game 2 in Houston, Jazz 116, Rockets 108. Game 3 in Utah, Rockets 113, Jazz 92. Game 4 in Utah, Sunday May 6th, 8 p.m. ET, TNT. Game 5 in Houston, Tuesday May 8th, TBA, TNT, if necessary. Game 6 in Utah, Thursday May 10th, TBA, ESPN, if necessary. Game 7 in Houston, Monday May 14th, TBA, TNT, if necessary. Regular season series, Rockets went 4-0 last season's playoff results. Rockets were eliminated in second round by Spurs 4-2, Jazz were eliminated in second round by Warriors 4-0. Injury report, Jazz guard Thabo Sefolosha is out for the season. Houston Rockets projected starting lineup, G. Chris Paul, G. James Harden, F. Trevor Ariza, F. P.J. Tucker, C. Clint Capela. Jazz projected starting lineup, D. Royce O'Neal, G. Donovan Mitchell, F. Joe Ingles, F. Derek Favors, C. Rudy Gobert. Houston wins if the shots fall, plain and simple. The Rockets are clearly the more talented team in this series, which is a testament to the breadth of their talent and not the Jazz's lack of it. Donovan Mitchell can create problems for the Rockets, but with the shooting firepower that the Rockets have, they're a much more intimidating team to face off against than the Thunder. That's especially true in a series in which Russell Westbrook became an offensive black hole. The Rockets have 3 to 4 shooters on the floor at any given time, making them an extremely tough matchup. Utah wins if the Rockets struggles from the field, which could be the result of the Jazz's incredible defense, continue, and Ricky Rubio keeps facilitating the offense as efficiently as he has been. If the Rockets get games 2 and 3 Harden, in which Harden went 4-for-18 on 3-point attempts, and not game 4 Harden, where Harden went 7-for-12 from deep, the Jazz have a fighting chance. Utah also has a big size advantage, which Quinn Snyder is excellent at ensuring isn't used against his team. They aren't going to simply outscore the Rockets. A few more things need to go their way than they do for Houston, but they can definitely create some difficult matchups and go on runs throughout the game. Sportsline projections. According to Sportsline data scientist Stephen O, the Rockets have a 64.4% chance of winning the series. Sportsline will have game-by-game gambling advice for every playoff series here. 2018 NBA playoff bracket. Igor Melo, CBS Sports.